Sunglasses were the target of thieves who broke into an optical store in Brooklyn. Now police hope someone can identify them from these surveillance images. The burglary happened Saturday night, shortly after 4 in the morning. The store, Flatbush Optical, is on Flatlands Avenue in the East New York section. Police say after the group broke the lock on the rear door, they got away with just under $15,000 in sunglasses.